Today we will be talking about who killed Retsu. Many think it was Pickle who killed Retsu, but it isn't him. Retsu did lose to Pickle in their fight, which ended up with Retsu losing a leg. Pickle was going to eat Retsu alive, but Pickle was put to sleep by a character who looks just like Albert Einstein, who's a scientist. The person that killed Retsu Kaioh is none other than Musashi Miyamoto. Retsu went up against Musashi and ended up losing his life facing a man who can cut through anyone except Pickle.